Lesson 3. It's time for a new note. A new note is D. To play D, these are the fingers you put down. You put your thumb on the thumb hole behind, and the first two fingers there and there, and that's D. Number 5. New note D.